That's not the way I see it.
Yes, well, you can't see. You're colorblind.
This is also facts.
Literally nothing I see is the way that you see it. You see everything differently. That's just how it works.
Except blue.
Okay, what the fuck? Why are you still going?
Just for you.
Thank you, Toasted.
Tortured souls are whispering in my ear right now because I entered the nether for 0.1 seconds. I hate it. I hate the cave ambience in this mod.
Am I stupid? Yes.
Yes.
You guys thinking Nate's qualified?
Just in general, no.
I want you to become popular enough so that you can slide people's nuts.
What if I don't want that? I'll become popular enough that you're popular enough by association that you can sign people's nuts. How about that?
Yes! But, Nate, why do you just have player heads on the roof?
Yeah, tell us to get my
That was courtesy of me.
Bro, my brother's cat was trying to drive his own bus. He's like, I'm in the front seat of the bus and trying to drive. I'm like, what the fuck, cat? You can't drive.
Cross
drive
the border.
Up to Canada.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Your mom.
What am I making? Second.
It did hit me. It hit me. I teleported away, and then it bounced off me and hit you.
I don't know where to put this cat.
I couldn't fucking touch it through all the
holy shit.
Oh god, Toaster.
Oh my god, Toaster.
That was an epic song, bro.
For this fight.
Jonathan is physically not capable of being patient.
Dude, what happens when he goes to the doctor?
Yeah. He becomes the doctor.
You can't enchant Elytra, yeah.
Straight enchant Elytra, which is stupid.
What would you do enchant with wit? Holy shit. What do you enchant a hoe with?
Loyalty.
Yeah.
Fuck off. Look at this boundless power that I have to.
Turn you off class.
Where? I can't see it. Where?
You went north in real life, you would eventually end up back where you were. Wait, no, never mind.
Wow.
Jonathan. Jonathan, that's not how that works.
Head north again.
I should definitely put all these shulker boxes in this ender chest.
That sounds
like something in a movie where the protagonist would say a line like that, and then that would be the inciting incident for the entire movie.
Stop being fucking right, Toast. Make it honor.
Honor? I don't even know her.
Yeah, view bobbing just doesn't work.
They get this kebab at Buga Blocks.
Dude, he just said the disc is served at Buga Blocks. Hey, Jonathan, how's it going?
Good.
Calm down.
Hit me. I'm still sleeping. I'm still on the bed thing. Food should have durability. Change my mind.
Fucking.
You hit something with a piece of food in your hand, the durability goes down.
Like, you click and it takes a bite of the food and the durability goes down.
you drop your steak in the dirt and then pick it back up, the durability's gone down a little bit. You know, it's not as good as a steak.
No, durability's gone up, it's gained more mass.
Like, have a one durability steak and then just keep dropping it on the ground and picking it back up and just eating it. And at that point,
I imagine this is a conversation about real life. Yo, I went to the Red Lobster, got a steak, and it was at one durability, bro. That wasn't a sound.
That's another sound.
No, it wasn't.
He's also. What?
Nope, that one wasn't as good. Ooh. That's something. I like that. That's a good sound.
I'm coming.
Dude, that's gross.
What is that sound?
It's 3x3, it's really not that. I see you just approaching. That is so weirdly ominous. Oh my god! You can expand this so that it's like huge.
Hang on, don't shoot me again. I'm actually gonna die if you shoot me again. It's in your soccer box.
That's such a weird sound.
People with Aphantasia would be like, oh my god, I can't imagine.
You've gotta try and like keep the contour of the mountain. That's weird.
I'm gonna keep the contour of your face. Now, this is what I call Toaster is choking to death. I'm sorry, sir, you're under arrest for choking to death.
I didn't know his name was to death. Launch yourself into the ceiling. No, this creeper is climbing this ladder. Whenever he walks next to the ladder, he starts climbing up it.
Terrifying.
Climb
Does
up
that
the ladder.
Change my Whoa. View on.
Oh my god, they can't.
Finally, someone let me out of my age. Now, time for me is nothing because I'm counting no cage. Now, I couldn't be there. Now, you shouldn't be scared.
You're being scared.
Intangible that you didn't think, so I command you to panoramic view. Look, I make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose. All you different crews, chicks and dudes. So you-